exactly what I didn't need when fighting this guy. His distractions. Ride him twice before I can ever kill him or something. Why did his A disappear? Thank you. some reason that can break the blue crystals, but you can do it with a shockwave from punching the ground really hard, but not with an explosion. Explosions can only deal with red crystals. The chest that I skipped in the beginning. I keep forgetting they might have like the lifestone shards instead of just health souls. I said that I made a video about this. I kind of made the pieces, but I never actually like put it together and uploaded it, so I don't actually have a video of this dungeon being done for my first playthrough on my YouTube channel. So it can just go right through that. What? Was pushing that in the air? Oh, wait a minute. I remember. I have to punch this thing with the glove. To get it across. And I have to raise this so it hits the railing right here. And now I have to go around so I get back up. Because it ate my double jump. Drag it, and then, yeah, there you go. God damn it! Why? Maybe I raise this again. Cool, good. Well, it's lowering, okay. Guess not. Okay, so it was too low before, I guess. I thought this would be too high, but I guess this is the way to do it. There we go. The weevil or whatever the fuck boss is called.
You don't succeed. Guess.
From here, right? Thank you. Not sure if I can use that underwater. Okay, those are the holes, and yeah, this is where I came from. Hello? Hi. Hold on.
Still haven't bothered with the classic controller remapping, and I've...
Shouldn't it be just
got the sounds that I was looking for? I got the models ripped from the game using Ninja Ripper. Then I had to manually retexture them. Thankfully, they're almost always flat textures.
The models for what?
The XI truck.
Oh.
I ripped one of the models.
Okay.
Which split up into like 50 parts, which is really annoying to mess with. I only ever got one successful rip out of that. Every other rip hasn't worked.
Shouldn't the classic controller remapping be as easy as mapping the classic controller buttons to the Wiimote buttons?
Well, no, because XI Truck operates on tilt. So I need to go and hack in to the essentially where the function is for steering, and instead of taking the tilt value from the gyro, I have to end up taking the left stick axis and converting it.
Oh, yeah. But what the buttons should be pretty simple, though, right?
A, B, X, Y, yeah, but then the menuing is going to be a bit annoying. I mean, it's not going to be garbage, but it's still going to be confusing a bit. Not to mention, if I want it to feel nice, I'm going to have to be able to menu with both left stick and D-pad.
Yeah.
So I don't know how to exactly do that. And as the basis of the thing, I'm using an Xbox.